Where is the deaf room? Can we go look at it?
Enough, Tulip. And thank you, Tuca. Now she'll be up all night whining about bird hell.
Aw, it's a fun story. Let Tulip enjoy it.
Oh, that's cute. Telling me how to raise my kid.
I wasn't.
You want to breeze in once every 5 years and be the fun murder zombie auntie, huh?
Okay, there she is. There's my sister.
Come on, honey.
Oh, what? You're going to defend her now?
She's our guest.
Just butt out of this, Thomas. Go fidget with your foliage.
It's called competitive leaf raking, and it's a real sport.
Competitive leaf raking?
And it's not just raking leaves. It's raking leaves against a stopwatch while also wearing intricately knit sweaters.
Oh, I get it.
Oh, that sweater.
If I'm not respected in my house, I'll just go hang out in my temperature-controlled rake shed.
Fine. Make like a rake and leave.
Okay, fine, I will.
Ha! Now look, Tuca, you got Tulip all riled up.
When I was in kindergarten, I knew about the death realm and where babies came from. The vagina realm.
Yeah, and you never shut up about it. That's why Bird Protective Services was always at our house.
Oh, for Christ's sake.
That's right. It's my house, and I can do whatever I want.
Thomas, stop interrupting. We're trying to have a conversation. She is way too young for yum or yell.
Too young? Huh. I was doing yum or yells when I was in the egg.
Guys,
this rake represents dignity. This rake represents honor.
Guys?
When you talk, you want to take her on a yum or yum?